Welcome everybody to BYU Aftershock 59. I'm your host, Hawkins07, and what a show it is going to be. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, Big D is your new owner of BYU Aftershock, and Destiny is once again the general manager of BYU Aftershock as well. What will happen here tonight, folks? Who knows what will happen? Speaking of Destiny, here she is on the Titantron. That's going to be interesting. Oh. They traded Slayer via Mysterio to Overdrive? Who do they get from Overdrive to Aftershock? That's going to be interesting. As we can see, Scorpion and Skull of Genesis will be competing in tag team action against a team that was just traded from Overdrive to Aftershock. And they traded Slayer and Via Mysterio to Overdrive. Who do they get? We're about to find out. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! It's the Angel Boys! It's Mike and Dean Angel! The Angels have arrived on BYU Aftershock! Man, this is a bombshell! Mike and Dean Angel, officially sole property to BYU Aftershock. Man, what a big trade that Destiny and Big D get. Man, they must have did a pretty good job for their roster. The multiple time World Tag Team Champions, Mike and Dean, the Angel Boys. They've been multiple time World Tag Team Champions and dominated the Tag Team Division over at Overdrive for 3 years. So let's see how they do on Aftershock. They're in a whole different world now. This is going to be the first time ever Genesis, Scorpion and Skull will take on the Angel Boys, Mike and Dean Angel. So you can see Scorpion and Mike Angel kicking things off. Scorpion with a headlock. Mike Angel with a reversal. Oh, man. Uppercut him right in the jaw. The Scorpion now in control again. The armbar. Now Mike Angel with a grapple from back from behind. And, oh, took down the referee and Scorpion with a shoulder block. Nice tornado DDT by Mike Angel. Now picking up Scorpion now. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. And now tag it in Dean Angel. And a diving crossbody by Dean Angel. A little help of Mike Angel. A punch. Another punch. Third punch, and a clothesline by Dean Angel. And this chokehold submission hold from the legs, and lets it go. Stomping on the head. Does that submission hold again on Scorpion. Ella dropped and missed completely. A nice reversal by Dean Angel. And a bulldog by Dean Angel. There's the cover of the hook and leg. One. Oh, Skull broke it up at one. And now Dean Angel Irish whips Scorpion to the turnbuckle and got clotheslined by Dean Angel. And now tagging in Mike Angel now. Stomping on the head. Picking up Scorpion now. Oh, the good old fashioned knee to the nuts. And Mike Angel missed completely with that shoulder block takedown. Oh, damaging the arm on Mike Angel. A nice flying forearm by Scorpion. And now, he's going to try to make the tag to Skull, and yes, he does. Skull with a punch to the face on Mike Angel. And another punch to the face on Dean Angel. And he kicked Mike Angel and sent him down on his back. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Now tagging in Scorpion now. And a nice hip toss. Double elbow by Genesis. Kick ups. There's a lot of high flyers that love to do kick ups, folks. There's nothing wrong with doing kick ups. Look at this, Scorpion now. Off the top rope. Oh! And he like drop kicked Mike Angel right in the face. And here's the cover of the hook of the leg. Two, and Dean Angel broke it up at two. It's going to take a lot more than that to beat a legendary tag team like the Angels. Oh, nice takedown by Scorpion. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. And now throws him right back to the turnbuckle again and tagging in Skull. Look at this. Diving crossbody by Skull. Little assisted by Scorpion. Irish whip to the ropes and oh, nice forward kick to the face. And a nice diving crossbody by Skull. Nicely executed. Skull going off the steel steps and now go back to the top turnbuckle. And oh man, that was a big mistake. And Dean Angel just in time attacked Skull. That was a smart move for Dean Angel to do to make sure that he didn't do any more high risk maneuvers on Mike Angel. And now Dean Angel makes the tag. Oh, missed completely with that clothesline and now back in control. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Now Lewis puts him on the top turnbuckle. Going for a back suplex. And oh, nicely executed with the back suplex. The Angel. Going for a leg drop. Oh! He went for a leg drop on his neck. And here's the cover of the hook leg. Will the Angel get it here? Almost had him. Almost. Nice takedown by the Angel. It was a clothesline. Picking up Skull now. Kick to the ribs and oh, double axe handle in the back and oh, clothesline to the neck area on Skull. And an elbow drop to the back. High risk maneuver by Dean Angel. He's gonna go for that leg drop again and Skull dodges out of the way. Just in time. And Scorpion makes the tag. Elbow drop to the back. Irish whip to the ropes. And an arm drag by Scorpion. Nice elbow drop. Nicely executed by Scorpion. List. Springboard crossbody by Scorpion. Grabbed by the neck and List kicks to the head on Dean Angel. Nice hurricanrana by Scorpion. Oh, kicked him right in the back of the head on Dean Angel. And Dean Angel with the punches. Kicks. An Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. Oh, rubbing the knee in his face. And lets it go. And Dean Angel now tagging in Mike Angel. Mike Angel, Irish whip, Scorpion to the turnbuckle and sets him up on top. But look at this, he's going for the Tree of Woe. And choking Scorpion in the neck with his boot. That's unlike the Angels. I've never seen the Angels being this aggressive in my life. Oh, uppercut right in the jaw on Scorpion. Man, he punched him in it. His jaw for real. I almost said kicked him. It's not kicking you, retard. I'm just talking to myself, so forget it. Anyways, that's the twist of fate by Mike Angel. We'd be able to beat him here. Here's the cover, the hook of the leg. There's one. There's two. Oh, Skull broke it up just in time, in the nick of second. Shoulder block by Mike Angel. Elbow drop by Mike Angel again. Oh, Scorpion kicks Mike Angel off of him. Nice monkey flip by Scorpion. Look at this now. He's going to try to make the tag to Skull, and yes, he does. He does indeed make the tag. Elbow drop. Irish whip to the ropes. Oh! Tilt-a-whirl backbreaker by Skull. Kick to the back on Mike Angel. Now picking up Mike Angel. Oh, right to the eyes. Oh! Knee on the back on Mike Angel. It's a smart maneuver by Skull. Oh, springboard dropkick. Skull did a springboard dropkick. But I don't think that's going to be over right here. Forget it. You ain't going to beat him that way. Forget it. And another springboard dropkick. Mike Angel just... Whoa, look at this. Mike Angel. He's going for the twist of fate. He did a kick up and connects with the twist of fate. Man, that's got to be it. Will he be able to put him away? Will this be all? Almost had him. Skull kicked out at two. Almost defeated Genesis like that. And a tornado DDT connects on Skull. Stomping on the chest. Mike Angel has got to be a little worn out. He's going to have to make the tag soon or later. Mike Angel puts him in the tree of woe. What's this now? Oh, drop kick to the ribs. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Take a look at this now. The whisper in the wind by Mike Angel. That's got to be it. Will be it. One, two, three. He got him. The Angels have defeated Genesis here tonight on Aftershock. The Angels made their debut. But take a look at this replay. Skull with it. Diving crossbody. Skull, well, he could put away Mike Angel easily. You're not going to beat the Angels that way. Mike Angel did a kick up. He went with fate. You thought he would have had him there, but he only got 2.5. Well, then Mike Angel would go for the whisk. Then he would beat him for the 1, 2, 3. Your winner, the Angel Boys, making their Aftershock debut and successfully won their first match on Aftershock as Aftershock competitors. What a great opener for BYU Aftershock. They have to smack it down. Great victory for the Angel Boys.